Alpha Team is flying around the forest zone, situated in northwest Raccoon City, where we are searching for the helicopter of our compatriots, Bravo Team, who disappeared during the middle of their mission.
Haven't found it yet?
No, not yet, Brad.
Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten. The Bravo Team was sent in to investigate, but we lost contact.
Look, Chris!
Bravo Team's helicopter was a derelict. Save for the remaining body of Kevin. We continued our search for the other members, and it turned into a nightmare.
This way.
There are only three STARS members left now. Captain Wesker, Barry, and myself. We don't know where Chris is.
What is this place?
Not quite your ordinary house, that's for sure.
Hey, Wesker, where's Chris?
Jill, no! You don't want to go back out there.
But we've got to find...
What was that?
Chris?
No.
Jill, go and investigate.
I'm going with her. Chris and I go back a long way.
All right. You two go. I'll secure this area.
Stay sharp. Dining room. I think you'd better take a look at this.
What is it?
Blood.
Jill, see if you can find any other clues. I'll be examining this. Let's just hope it's not Chris's. What is it?
Look out! It's a monster!
Let me take care of it! What the hell is this thing?
I found Kenneth killed by this thing. Let's report this to Wesker.
Jill, help me look for him, but let's not leave this hall.
Good idea. Barry.
Any luck, Jill?
No, nothing. What's going on around here? I can't figure it out.
Same here.
Chris, and now Wesker.
There's not much we can do. We can search for him separately. I'll investigate the dining room again.
Okay, then. I'll try the door on the other side.
This mansion is gigantic. We could easily get lost. Let's start from the first floor.
Okay.
Oh! I almost forgot. It's a lockpick. You'd make better use of it.
Thanks. I may need it.
Listen. If something happens, let's meet up in this hall. Got it?
Okay.
Thank you. Ugh.